At C&K Redlands, our whole philosophy has really been in sustainable issues in all areas, and eco-efficiency is a very important part of that.
We chose C&K Redlands because we were really looking for a kindergarten that expressed the same kind of values in environmental conservation and sustainability that we also applied in our home life.
We started with just the usual recycling, and what we have focused on over the last few years is building up a culture of reusing and reducing as well as recycling. So we've focused on looking at setting up bins within the service that the children and the staff can easily see are recyclable or non-recyclable, and hopefully, even though they're large bins, we hardly have anything in them. We've introduced the worm farms and the compost bins, of course, and just generally we've been looking at our resources to minimise what we're buying, what packaging we're getting, how we're actually reusing products rather than purchasing new. So we've reduced things down quite a lot in that area. We had two old-fashioned normal hot water systems. We've combined them into one storage unit and a solar panel on the roof, and that feeds both units now. And main solar panels on the roof that subsidise what we're doing in the way of usage of energy. We've minimised our use of the energy by putting in eco-efficient lighting. We've installed louvers for cross ventilation. We've insulated all our veranda areas, and that's made a huge difference to the actual building. And we've put blinds on the verandas to keep the sun down and the wind and rain as well. We've set up 3 5,000 litre tanks, and those three water tanks feed the toilets into the other unit. So probably 90% of the flushes in there would come from rainwater. The play water that the children use are fed from, I think they're 2,500, there's 2,500 litre tanks down the back, and that feeds the water play. Because it's part of our philosophy and part of the ethos of the service, the whole staff and parent body work on sustainability and eco-efficiency together. So from day one, the children are engaged in the conversations about that. So it's just a process that becomes embedded, becomes part of the children's thinking as well as our own thinking, and it makes them into a very proactive and engaged citizen themselves.
It has really influenced our home life behaviours, because although they're the values that we have, it's reinforced them for our children, you know. It makes it more of a powerful message, I think.
If you take small steps, one part at a time, begin with recycling maybe, look at waste reduction, just put little pieces into place and plan. It's very doable. And if you believe in it, you can do it.